Okay, so when I make a, when I do this, I will go to the third grade classroom and I go to coursework. And so if I go to coursework, I can go, I'm going to go in. And what I want to do is I want to open this. I want to open the Pear Deck. I go to the slide that I want to change. I go to the slide that I want to change. So I click on it. I'm selecting it. And I click on it and I go file save as select the I click on the make a copy selected slides and I'm gonna make a new one of this. I'm gonna go three. I'm gonna do a bunch of E's at the end. Three. So oh, they're at the front two. Three. Just so I'm clear that I name it. I say okay. And I get this far, and so I'm using this, and I'm gonna say at this point I say, oh, I gotta click on Pear Deck. I gotta wait for Pear Deck to show up. Here it comes. Once it's loaded, I go Pear Deck. So once I'm in Pear Deck, once I'm in Pear Deck, I go over to the. This will pop up. I want to make sure I'm in text. Text. Then I do that. Now it's gonna say, "Hey, how you doing?" I'm gonna say it's loading up, so it's letting me. Yeah, I can. And so I get that out. And so now I'm gonna go to start lesson. So after I do that, I go to start lesson, and I go into student paste. And this is the key because what it does now is it's going to give me a copy link. And this is the big part. I say, got it. And then here's the copy link with the light bulbs. I copy it and now I've got that link. So I can go back into my classroom. I can go to the assignment that's in there. I'm going to schedule this. So I would go in and I click it open. And then I got to delete this. So I got to edit. And I'm gonna delete that. I'm gonna delete the slide. I'm gonna click that off. I'm not gonna do it now. And then what I do is I add, and then I add my link, and I'm good to go. And then you schedule it. So that's what you would do with that one. All right, I think that's it.